Hello, lovely people. Welcome back to Focus Hive. As you have noticed in past few videos, I have shared models of giving and receiving feedbacks. It is basically providing you with tools with which you could structure your feedbacks. And also, I think one of the tools where I suggested you to utilize it to extract feedback. Now, while I shared all of this, I got a good response, and one of a good friend on LinkedIn suggested to why not talk about a model called as sandwich model. So today's video, I'm going to dedicate it as a sandwich model video. And this is kind of an extension to the same 4-episode series. So now it's going to be 5-episode series. So aajao sab log, aaj sandwich banega aur hum sab usko enjoy karenge. Jaise sandwich hota hai, layers mein, just like in layers, you got bread, you got your actual stuff, the patty, the meat, and then you put another bread and you layer it and you have it and it's so tasty. It's the same concept which is applied on giving the feedback. And this is why ye feedback model kehlata hai, sandwich model. Now before I get into the deep of this model, I would also like to suggest as to this model is one of the easiest model or one of the easiest method to apply while giving feedbacks. The previous models that I have spoken, those are kind of little advanced. Sandwich model is one of the most natural method. And I say that because whenever we talk with anyone, right, we always want to have that conversation, a most pleasant conversation. If someone comes to me and starts telling me, dude, Ravi, this is not right, that is not, I'm gonna bugger off. That's exactly what I'm gonna tell. But if somebody comes and talks to me and in a nicer way and then kind of tries to tell me something that I should improve, probably I'll listen to them. And that's exactly the concept of sandwich model, which you have to kind of just the role reversal, wherein you have to give the feedback. And that is, you get into the room with the person that you have to give the feedback. You give them, you basically start with a compliment. Then you give the actual constructive actions that they have to do. And then you give end the conversation with another compliment. So basically what's happening here is you're starting a conversation in a pleasant way, and then you're ending the conversation in a pleasant way, which is basically the making the whole conversation pleasant. But at the same time, you're spending the most of your discussion catering to the action that they have to improve on. And that's why I would say utilizing sandwich model becomes more pleasant and more easy while you are transitioning into a management role and you're not very sure of the employees or your coaches negativity that they will have during that conversation, and you're also not very sure as to what will happen after that feedback session, right? You don't know. Probably you think that your relationship with your employee or your coach is gonna go sour. Then probably you would need to look at a method which softens the impact, right? You want to be in a situation where you give the feedback is taken, but the pinch is reduced. Like, just simple example is how it softens the impact is, if you remember in your childhood, if you went to your doctors and you had to take an injection, right? It's painful. Now, the doctor has to give the injection. You are probably crying, but what the doctor or the nurse would do is they'll start talking to you about something else. Or maybe they'll dekho, udhar badal mein dekho, panchi ud rahi hai. Or whatever. I mean, they will say something that to distract you. And then somebody will give you the injection. Now, that's exactly what's happening, right? If they show you the needle, they show you the injection, and then they start puncturing your skin, you would be more scared and it will be more painful. But if they distract you to something else, maybe a bird in the sky, and then somebody gives you an injection, the impact is little less. That's the whole reason why sandwich model is used when you don't want or when you want to have a reduced impact. When you're transitioning into a management role, and it even becomes more difficult when you have to give feedback to an opposite gender, right? So you got to situationalize, understand your situation, and then start using these models. Now you have got 5 models: the GROW model, the SBI model, the start, stop, continue model, did well, do differently, and now sandwich model. So it's something that you got to choose by yourself, which model fits in what situation that you're in, and then utilize it. I can say for sure that if you're utilizing these models in your feedback discussions, you're gonna rock it. And practice it, because once you practice it regularly, you become perfect in it. And once you're perfect in it, it's piece of cake. So with that, I'm gonna say thank you very much for joining in today. We will connect again very soon. Keep talking, keep messaging, and keep discussing things that we wanna see on this channel. Till then, bye-bye.